大家早, good morning guys. Okay, it's Tuesday, fresh week with even fresher fishes. Okay, so before I carry on the video, please help me to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell notification. When you click that bell, every time I upload a video, you'll get a notification on your phone so that you won't miss any more videos, okay? So yeah, let's carry on with the video today. Oh, yeah, one thing, the tinyurl.com/2girls2guys WhatsApp group, basically, we're gonna get rid of it by the 1st of July. So now basically we are moving over to Telegram because we can host more people there. There's only a limit of 257 people on WhatsApp, which is kind of dumb if you ask me. Okay? So just for the sake of the group and to get more people in, we have moved to Telegram. It's t.me/group2girls2guys. Okay, that's the new URL. I'll put it inside the description of the video, okay? So let's carry on with what we have today. So today Sabah $4. Okay, this is a fresh batch of Sabah. So those of you who like Sabah, don't miss. Okay, fresh batch. $4 for one. Three for $10. Okay. Chilean sea bass and French and Chilean sea bass from France and Chile. Also fresh batch. Okay, 68 per kg. Okay, so I will cut for you and weigh for you. Yellow croaker. Okay, so saying fresh batch. Okay, everybody knows Sunday I lay long, everything gone. So today everything is fresh batch. Okay. So, yellow croaker, one for $8 and two for $15, okay? So today we have red grouper. We got small red grouper, one only, because see all the set one, all the pair, got one lonely bugger down here. So one of that is $14, okay? Then we got a bigger one, 33, 42, okay? And we have one wild sea bass, okay? This is a 700 gram wild sea bass, $11, okay? Only one, okay? Then down here, today we got tuapan per plate $12. Okay, Angoli is back. Okay, this is the Angoli that we always love to sell one, the top grade one, $12 per plate as well. Price still high but well worth it. If you are missing Angoli, go ahead. Okay, the Angoli head for your curry fish head. Okay, $12, and there's one smaller one down there, $4 only. Okay, so depending on the size, you let me know. You want a big head, small head, I'll let you know how much. Okay, today swa jam we have massive ones, big ones. Okay, so this plate got only four. Okay, it's very big, 700 grams for one plate. Okay, you can see the swa jam compared to my hand. Then those with a bit smaller one. Okay, so it's $12 per plate today swa jam. Okay, very nice, very good quality swa jam. Okay, so the bones as usual, belly bones, $5. Bones, $5. Down there, the tuapan head, okay, $1 each. Okay, salmon head and tail, trout head and tail, $8 for a plate. Okay, if you buy individually the head or the tail, it's $5. Today we have chia kao, okay, grouper. Okay, two down here. 1 kg is $15. So tell me you want the left one, the right one, I'll weigh for you. Then I'll cut up for you, okay? $15 per kg only. Then we have stingray. Okay, $8 per piece. Okay, so the last week we brought in, one day we brought in the stingray, customer commented local. So today we asked the supplier how come. He said that try to look for those that are very smooth one, they have a layer of slime, that indicates very fresh, and also try to go for those with the dots. Okay, so today we went for the ones with the dots to prevent the localness. So it's a very nice stingray. Okay, $8 each. Okay, same price for salmon, $10 per fillet. Trout, $12 per fillet. Today we have small pai chang, okay, one plate $7 only. Okay, it's roughly about 7 fishes, about this size one, 7 fishes. Then there's some with even smaller one, about 9 to 10 fishes per plate. Okay, $7 per plate. Okay, tou chang, today we have 3 around 6 to 700 grams. Okay, this is $12 per plate, tou chang. Okay, this size pretty good, not too big, not too small. Okay, good for steaming. Okay, then like I told you, salmon head and tail, trout head and tail, okay? Trout belly $7, salmon belly $7. Baby Angoli, one plate got 10 today. Only $7 today, okay? So if you love baby Angoli, don't miss. Sea bass, $6 one. Golden Proverb, $7 one. Okay, so today's size compared to the others are the sea bass, okay? Okay, $7, $6. Today we have tuna. Okay, so those of you who requested a tuna, here it is. Each fish is roughly about 1.6 kg. Okay, $12 per fish. Okay, today we have seating. Okay, seating looks like a monster fish. But this one damn shook for frying one and doing soup. So those of you who haven't tried before can go and try. Only $3 per plate. Okay, so this is new fish of the day. Then we have sotong, $14 per kg. Okay, these are very nice thick sotongs. And of course, lala. Okay, we brought in one 5 kg ball for you guys. So As usual, half a kilo, $4.50, 1 kilo, $9. Okay, so let me know how much you want. Okay, only 5 kilo, so better order early. Okay, so yeah, that's what we have for you today. Let's go over to Uncle's shop. So Uncle's prawns today, he has got tiger prawns. Okay, tiger prawns. He's got sea prawns. Oh, these are not sea prawns, sorry. This is high, Uncle. High, yeah. Okay, Uncle say high one. Sea prawns, okay. Then also farm prawns. Okay, so Uncle got farm prawns, sea prawns, and tiger prawns. Okay, so if you need, later I'll post the pictures with the pricing, okay? Sunny Uncle, sadly no frog, no sunny for you. Uncle go holiday so until he's back, you won't see any sunny at all in the videos. Okay, then down to the Wild Alaskan Cod Seafood. Okay, so Saberfish, aka Black Cod, okay, 82 per kg. Okay, so you can have the tail section fillet, you let me know. If not, you want the meat. The meat section fillets also have, okay? So it looks like that. Okay, one block. Okay, so this one fat content very high, damn shook to eat one. Okay, so of all the cod, this is the most premium. Okay, then we have rockfish fillet, 39 per kg. Pacific cod or the true cod. So this is non-oily one, not like the black cod and the Chilean sea bass, okay? Non-oily. This one is $50 per kg. So this is perfect for you who are doing fish and chips. Okay, pollock, ever popular with the mums. Okay, 500 grams bag for $16. Okay, just take a bit, cook for your kids, put the rest back in the freezer. Okay? So down here we've got the Chilean sea bass bones. Okay, so one pack is 1 kg. Okay, $12. You can see lots of meat. Okay, so it's good for soup or you can pan fry and eat. Okay, quite nice. You pan fry until crispy one, then you go eat. Quite nice. Go and try. We only left a few inside the box. Okay, halibut $90 per kg. So now it's the offer instead of $98. $90 per kg for halibut. Wild sockeye salmon, $64 per kg. So one fillet like this works out to about $13, okay? Then we've got XXL oysters, okay? 500 gram bag for $15. Then we have crab meat, $15, 500 gram bag. We have USA scallops, 500 gram bag for $26. And then the XL oysters, okay? Which is smaller than XXL one. Okay, so this one is 500 gram back for $12 only. Okay, so yeah, don't forget, Daniel already uploaded his video. So I already forwarded it to him. Now he's not in the Telegram group yet. I'm going to get him to join the Telegram group. So so for you guys that are in the Telegram group, I've already forwarded the video to guys. So please message me by 12:30. Okay, so no minimum order for Daniel's veggie and Uncle's prawns. As long as you have a $60 order with us, we'll deliver you for free. No minimum order for them, we'll tag along with the delivery. Okay, yeah, okay, thanks guys. So it's a fresh week, so order by 12:30 p.m. so I can pack and deliver to you guys. Okay, thank you so much. Bye bye.